بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. بسم الله وبالله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله آل الله، ولعنة الله على أعدائهم أعداء الله من أول يوم عداوتهم إلى يوم لقاء الله. أما بعد، إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. رضا بقضائي وتسليما لأمري. السلام عليك يا رسول الله، أحسن الله لك العزاء في ولدك الحسين. السلام عليك يا أمير المؤمنين، أحسن الله لك العزاء في ولدك الحسين. السلام عليك يا فاطمة، السلام عليك يا فاطمة الزهراء، أحسن الله لك العزاء في ولدك الحسين. السلام عليك يا أبا محمد حسن المجتبى، أحسن الله لك العزاء في أخيك الحسين. السلام عليك يا زينب الكبرى، أحسن الله لك العزاء، أحسن الله لك العزاء في أخيك الحسين. إسرات زينب پر، بیبی زینب پر کیسے گزری ہوئی ہو؟ کل رات اور آج رات میں کتنا فرق ہو گیا. کل رات اگر کوئی خیام حسین نے دیکھتا تو سوچتا بھی کہ آج اس رات پہ اتنی مصیبت ہوگی. کل رات سپہ سالار عباس تھے، کل رات خیمے کا حامی اکبر تھے، کل رات سر پہ حبیب ابن مظاہر تھے، زہیر ابن قین جیسے. کل رات حسین موجود تھے، کل رات نہ حسین نہ اکبر نہ عباس نہ مظاہر کوئی نہیں رہا. ارے حد نہ ہوئی تو زینب کے سر پہ سایہ نہ رہا، چادر نہ رہی. What can have achieved me fell upon the lady Zainab on a night like this? Standing a few meters away, seeing how shimmer is becoming her brother. She goes back to the camp and she feels an earthquake. She goes to Imam Sajjad. She says, son Sajjad, beta Sajjad, zara ye dekhiye, ye zalzala kaisa. Imam Sajjad ne khaime ka parda hataya, aasman ki taraf nazar kiya, baba ka sarno ke neza pe dekha. People, as soon as they had killed Hussein and they had severed his head, one person came ahead. He saw a ring on the finger of Hussein. He tried to remove the ring, but the ring would not move, so he cut the finger of Abdullah. Another person saw the belt of Hussein, But Abu Abdullah's hands were on the belt. So the first he tried to remove the hands. As the hands would not be removed, he cut one of the arms, and then he cut the other arm. Someone else saw the Imam of Abu Abdullah, took the Imam of Abu Abdullah. I will say, who are you people? Hussein's body is filled with wounds and there are arrows on his body. You know, in Ziyarat al-Ahiyah, Imam al-Zamana says, Mera us jad am jad par salam, Mera us jad par mera salam, jo kuch der tak na zin pe the, na zameen par the, na zin par the, na zameen par the, main maula se poochunga, agar maula started to cut off the heads of the shuhada, and they cut off the head of Abbas, and they cut off the head of Hur, and they cut off the head of Qasim, and they cut off the head of Akbar, and they cut off all the heads, and they say there is one shaheed missing. Ek shaheed nahi mil pa raha hai. Someone said, we saw Hussein burning something behind the tents. How will we find him? And they said, take your spears and put your spears in the ground until you find the body of a 6-month-old child. And so they took the spears. Allah, Allah. Someone speared Rubab. Rubab had married Asghar with Hussein. And now she sees how the body of Asghar is taken out of the ground. Asghar becomes Shaheed again. And then they take a knife and they cut the neck of Asghar. Asghar becomes Shaheed. Sand in his hair. blood on his clothes. Mr. Ramesses, Ya Rasulallah, what is this calamity that has befallen upon you that I see you in this state? Messenger says, O Umm Salama, I have just come from Karbala, where Hussein and his companions have been killed. Umm Salama, look at this sand that I have left you. Basab Umm Salama ne aankhe kholi, shishi ko dekha, shishi mein ab khaak nahi raha, taza taza khoon hai. Umm Salama ne wa Husaina ki nida di. Main kahunga Umm Salama, wa Husaina ki nida dena acha hai, lekin ab zara dua kijiye Zainab ke liye aur Umm Kulsoom ke liye. اب سکینہ کے لیے دعا کیجئے، سجاد کے لیے دعا کیجئے، شام غریب آنے والی ہے. This army started to loot the camp of Abu Abdullah. As they are looting the camp of Abu Abdullah, they are also burning the tents. The daughter of Imam Hussein, Fatima, reports, and she says, one person came behind me. He was plunging at me with his spear and taking away everything I have. He was trying to take my earrings as well, and he was crying at the same time. So I said, oh man, why do you cry? He said, I have never seen anyone in such a destitute situation as you. Arey se gurbat maine kabhi nahi dekhi, aap ki gurbat pe bikriya karta hu. To hey aadmi, hey manoj, agar tujhe pata hai hum gareeb hai, hum faqeer hai, hum ahle bayt ke nabi hai, to kyun loot rahe hai, kyun loot raha hu? Kaha agar main nahi lootunga to koi aur aakar loot lega. Arbaaz azam ارباب عزا یہ روایت فرماتے ہیں کہ بی بی فاطمہ بنت حسین کو غش آ گیا، غش آ گیا. کچھ دیر کے بعد جو ہوش میں آئی، دیکھا بی بی زینب کھڑی ہے. بی بی زینب کہہ رہی بیٹی اٹھیے. بی بی فاطمہ نے کہا، فاطمہ بنت حسین نے کہا، پھوپھی جان میں نہیں اٹھوں گی، میرے سر پہ ردا نہیں رہا. ارے میں کیسے اٹھوں، میرے سر پہ ردا نہیں، میرے لیے ردا لائی ہے، پھر میں اٹھوں گی. ایک مرتبہ بی بی زینب نے کہا، بیٹی میری طرف ذرا دیکھیے، بیٹی ذرا میری طرف نظر کیجیے، پھر ردا کی طلب کیجیے. ابھی بھی فاطمہ کو دیکھنا تھا، ابھی بھی زینب کی طرف، started to burn the tents. The women walk, they move from one tent to another. The riwayah says that the children started to run away from the camp of Abu Abdullah as a tasbih, as a rosary when it is broken and the beans are on the ground, as they spill out on the ground. بس اسی طرح Abu Abdullah اور اہل حرم کے جو بچے تھے میدان کربلا میں ٹوٹی ہوئی تسبیح کے دانے کی طرح بکھر گئے میدان کربلا میں. حمید بن مسلم says, I saw a woman running in and out from a tent. Maybe she has something valuable there. As we saw her running in and out, we came to see what she has. We saw there was a young boy who was ailing, who was very ill there. We asked, who is this? They said, this is Ali ibn al-Husayn. This is the son of Ali. A shimmer took out his sword. He said, we will kill him. At that point, Sayyidah Zainab said, Lord, my dead body, you will kill him. If you want to kill Ali ibn al-Husayn, first you will have to kill. میں تم کو حسین ابن علی تک نہیں پہنچے دیں گے. خیمے جل گئے. بی بی زینب اب ڈھونڈنے لگی، چھوٹے چھوٹے بچے کہاں ہیں؟ کتنے اتنے بچے تو ہیں جو گوروں کے پاؤں کے تحت پامال ہو گئے. بی بی زینب امیر کلثوم نکلے ڈھونڈتے ہیں، اب چھوٹے چھوٹے بچے کہاں ہیں؟ تو ایسے چھوٹے بچے ملے جو ایک دوسرے کے گردن تھام کے اسی حالت میں گزر گئے. सकीना नहीं मिल रही है, हुसैन की लौटी सकीना नहीं मिल रही है। अमीर बिन मुस्लिम ये रिवायत कहते हैं, अमीर बिन मुस्लिम ये रिवायत कहते हैं, मैंने देखा एक छोटी बेटी, एक छोटी लड़की, इस स्मूथ गर्ल रनिंग इन द फील्ड्स, रनिंग इन द फील्ड ऑफ करबला, हर ड्रेस वाज बर्निंग, आई केम टू पुट आउट द फायर, व्हेन आई पुट आउट द फायर शी सेड ओह शेफ डोंट टच मी, आई एम द डॉटर ऑफ रसूलुल्लाह, आई सेड आई जस्ट वांट टू टेक up and out of fire, and she said, oh Sheikh, ma'ana aw alayna, are you against us, are you with us? He said, no, neither am I with you nor against you. She says, Sheikh, can you point me towards Najaf? Can you point me towards Najaf? I said, Najaf is far from here, what do you want to do in Najaf? And she said, my father has told me, we have a grave in Najaf, I will go to Najaf and complain about what has happened. लाश जिस्म तो सर से पता चलता है, पहचाना जाता है, या तो लिबास से पता चलता है कि किसका किसका बदन है। बात तेरे बाबा के सर पे, तेरे बाबा के तन पे ना सर है ना लिबास है, कैसे पता चला ये हुसैन का बदन है? मैंने कहा पुपी अम्मा मैं मैदान में आई भाग रही थी, इतने में से मैं कह रही थी भाई बाबा पानी आखिर में। अब जो पानी आया, मैं ये सोचता हूँ कि जब अहले हरम है, जब मुखद्दरात ने, जब बेहिजाब बेरिदा है, अब जो पानी नजर आया क्या सोचा होगा, किसी ने कहा होगा भैया अब्बास